The rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents. Better to have stuffed them with a poison or crushed them into a pulp with a shovel, but no.
Did you see what he did with them?
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt. You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windammer. You've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fyke Isle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance. You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
I need to know anything else before I go?
No, that is all. Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Fyke Isle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And Geralt. Thank you.
Thank you.
look at me.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures...
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears. Barbarians.
Hey there.
We break some deal on the same. I swore to bring an offering. What is it? A status. You'll find out soon as you make it out.
No way to name it. I name like my death. In byways in Santelada.
And it has grown.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering. So long. Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful. Here. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Thank you.
What now?
Let's try Kira's land.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. Where's that noble? Where's that noble? Line.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Don't start. Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again.
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Mage's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No! They came to rob and kill! They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? remember its smell, what it looked like.
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. But who could love a race?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... what if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember, and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
Don't start, Annabelle! Back!
Where's that noble? Rich folk.
Thou'll ever understand him. Keeping rats in cages like rabbit.
Rich folk.
Thou'll ever understand him. Keeping rats.
Rich folk.
Thou'll ever understand him. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Blood. Many must have died here.
Where's that noble? Where's that noble?
Thank you. man wet your arse.
I want to talk.
You death, damn it! I told you! Who are you?
I'm a witcher.
What of it? Why should I care?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
What happened on Fike Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They forced you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
But that means... is she... You said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was alive the whole time? But... can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fike Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Yeah.
That's it, Roach.
Slower.
The old god demanded 6 sucklings. You didn't bring but a single scurvy run. No wonder he cursed us. I were...
What are you doing here?
What? This sun flying from the moon? We're making offerings to the All God, clearly.
You too can seek his aid. That's if you got fitting offerings. He scorned ours, then cursed the old village.
So, what's wrong with your offerings?
You needn't mock us. You can see right well we brought scraps. Before the war, I wouldn't give this such to me hounds. But what can we do? Such are the times.
And they're like to get worse. Old God said if he don't get a rafter of bacon and a barrel of beer at least, the rivers will fill up with frogs and locusts or some such will devour the harvest.
I could intercede on your behalf with this All God of yours. Got a feeling we'd come to an understanding.
Well, I suppose it can't hurt to try. To speak with him, you have to stand afore the altar and cry out, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Who knows, he might just listen to a foreigner.
God, help a poor wretch in need. Pretty please.
How dare you disturb my divine rest, mortal?
I dare disturb it because I want your divine self to lift the, curse you cast. Those peasants really don't have.
They must bring worthy offerings or they shall face drought, driving hail, earthquakes, avalanches. I have spoken.
Avalanches? Here? How would that work? No answer from the All God. Fine. We can finish our conversation when I find him. Voice came from underground. Like vinegar. Someone drank it anyway. Could follow the scent.
What? Who dares disturb my divine being?
Geralt of Rivia. Pleasure. Expected the All-God to be corporeal in form, but never thought he'd be corpulent. Fattened up nicely at those peasants' expense.
Expense? Expense? Not a word about the help I give in return. Blessings, absolutions, enlightened advice. Believe me, these folks need all of it. I'd watch over them still if they fulfilled their end. But lately, they offer these pathetic scraps.
That they steal from the mouths of their children. And to make matters worse, you cast a curse on them.
And I'll not lift it till they bring me worthy offerings. I'm to settle for curds and whey. Not a chance. And you can tell them that.
Got an idea how to resolve this. I'll just kill you.
Anything new?
Got good news. Your god's dead. It was actually a run-of-the-mill monster, sentient but mean. Took advantage of you. You went hungry, while it grew new chins.
What have you done? The old god warned us. Said if he ever departed, death would await us all. Come on, Tribor. We must tell the others. Only group prayer can save us now.
Thank you.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
Graham just needed to bury her bones, so I'm assuming it did. The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer. There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.